Hi, my name is Gary Peacock, and welcome to Homespun Tapes. Then listening to the melody internally, and then playing the root motion, and listening to the relationship then between the melody and the root motion. The melody's beginning with this, if it's in A flat. The harmony being an F minor. For example, in B flat, the harmonic motion would be in a tempo 1, 2, 3, 4, like this would be. And then this repeats. And the bridge, 2, 3, 4.